Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to our online lecture. Okay, today our new topic is from exercise 5.5. Here we will solve question number 2 of this exercise, that is here a power 6 plus b power 6, right? So first of all, we will break the 6 into 2 and 3, because 2 3s are 6 and 2 3s are 6. Here we have a formula formation, a cube plus b cube. So that is equals to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Here our a is a square and b is b square. So open according to the standard form of formula, right? Then we have a plus b here, a square plus b square. A square as a square square minus ab as a square into b square, and b square as b square whole square. Now solving the power, right? A square plus b square as it is, and 2 2's are 4, so a power 4 will be written in the product form, these two, a square b square and b power 4, because 2 2's are 4, which is our final answer, right? Now our next question is question number 3 of this exercise, that is 24x cube plus 3, right? So taking 3 as common, because 24 itself is not a perfect cube and 3 itself is also not a perfect cube, so we have to take 3 as common factor from here. 3 8s are 24 and 3 1s are 3. Here 8 is a perfect cube, so 2x whole cube, and on 1 according to need we can take any power. Here we need cube, so we will take cube on 1. So here again we have a formula formation, a cube plus b cube, that is equals to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square, right? So 3 as it is, right? And here we have a as 2x and b as 1 in our question. So a plus b means here 2x plus 1, a square means square of 2x, and ab means 2x into 1, and b square mean 1 square. Solving these powers, 3 as it is, 2x plus 1 as it is, we have 4x square minus 2 1s are 2, 2x and plus 1. So which is our final answer. Hope you all are clear about it. Now the next question is question number 7, that is 18x minus y whole cube minus 144 into a minus b whole cube. Look at the question very carefully. 18 and 144 itself are not perfect cubes, so we will take 18 as common factor, because 144 is divisible by 18. That's why we are taking 18 as a common factor, right? So by taking 18 as common factor, we are left only here with x minus y whole cube minus 8 into a minus b whole cube. Here again we have a formula formation, because 8 is the perfect cube of 2. So a cube minus b cube is equals to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So here we have a as x minus y and b as 2 into a minus b. So opening it according to the standard form of formula, a minus b, so x minus y minus 2 into a minus b. A square means x minus y whole square, plus ab means x minus y into 2 a minus b, and plus b square mean plus 2 into a minus b whole square, right? So 18 as it is, x minus y as it is, multiplying this minus 2 inside the bracket, we will have minus 2 a minus minus plus and we have plus 2b here. X minus y whole square as it is, we will write this 2 at the start, 2 into x minus y into a minus b, and square of 2 is 4, and a minus b whole square as it is, which is our final answer. Hope you all are clear about it. Thank you.